Several students of Bengaluru's National Law School of India University boycotted their end trimester exams on Monday. The students have been protesting for a week now against the current university administration and have demanded the appointment of a full-time Vice Chancellor. It all started when a high-level committee was set up to recommend a suitable candidate to succeed the outgoing VC Venkata Rao. Three names were suggested and Sudhir Krishnaswamy was found most suitable. But on July 31st, when Venkata Rao retired, Professor M.K. Ramesh took charge as the full additional VC instead of interim VC. The students allege that the present registrar O.V. Nandimath, one of the applicants for the VC post and a part of the existing framework, is acting in vested interest to stall the process. The students have also alleged that though the new VC has been chosen through due process, the present administration is delaying it. They have also accused the present administration of passing anti-student resolutions, sometimes without even issuing circulars. They have demanded that Sudhir Krishnaswamy be appointed as the VC immediately.
New process. New process. New process.